My name is Mary Jo Dyer, and I'm the director of the Learning Center Charter School. We are a K-8 program. We are known for innovative, creative, flexible approach to education. We are presently and very consistently working toward the development of what we call an E-STEAM program. E standing for entrepreneurship, the STEM standing for STEM, science, technology, engineering, math, but the A standing for agriculture and the arts. We believe that students deserve a well-rounded education that develops both sides of their brains, and that is the primary focus of the school. We go about it in some unique and individual ways. We have, against all odds, for a number of years had an incredible nutrition program in place, a PE program every day on top of what we consider a rich E-STEAM environment. And for a small rural school to pull off that sort of diverse offering, we consider it a real plus. I just kept concluding that one size doesn't fit all, so school choice was a must as far as I was concerned. And I realized that we've got to reach kids young, and if we expect to turn around some of the educational challenges that we face. So I drank the Kool-Aid, so to speak, in education class. I fell for it hook, line, and sinker, and just I have to believe that somehow even one small school does make a difference. We consider it a priority that nutrition is right in there with the math and the science and the English language arts. We know that we may have to get very creative to hold on to this program that we are so very proud of, because against all odds, we are serving daily a quality of food to these kids that ought to be being served in their homes on a daily basis. So we're hoping for some policy miracle, I suppose, that somehow brings money in. It's going to depend on a lot of ifs to make it someday pay for itself.
Do you know how much money your public charter school is being denied each year?
I have certainly seen some figures, and I'm afraid I'm seeing some very low figures. I know that bottom line, we just don't get the same monies. It doesn't add up. My, what I could do with this money. So the last 3 to 5 years, we have been barely making ends meet, because again, we're that small school staying in business, and we need more monies coming in to make that happen, just per student monies. And I see this figure, you know, what we wait for with technology. We're still pulling off an incredible education, but my, just to not be struggling to obtain what I consider ought to be basics in education. What a difference it would make. This is the story of the Learning Center Charter School. My name is Mary Jo Dyer, and I support fair funding for all public schools in North Carolina.